as like, you know, Def Leppard, Wasted, you know, Highway Star, old stuff, you know. And I'm like, you ever think about getting in a band? And, you know, we exchanged numbers and talked on the phone, so that's what you did back then. And, you know, it became history, but it's such a funny story. I met him auditioning for another band, and he's working in the building outside, but that's how I met my man, and that's how we started Slayer, and we just never looked back from there.
No.
I gotta tell you, unlike myself, Jeff Hanneman hated Jägermeister.
Yes! I love it though.
More Jägermeister, I'm pretty sure everybody hates it. No. And that's what this is, but I had to come up here with something to cheer my fucking lost friend.
Yeah!
Next story. Jeff didn't drive. Jeff didn't have a car, he didn't have a driver's license. I think he was about 16, if I'm not mistaken, 16, 17, and probably 16, so I'm going to be 17. And, you know, he had a driver's license once, and I think he had like two